Welcome back, everybody. It's not often you get to learn how to cook from one of the most famous chefs in the country, or at least see him cook anyway. Tonight, former Top Chef Texas winner Paul Key is giving you a very cool opportunity. Paul, you're doing a cooking demo at the Silver Whisk out in Lakeway. First of all, nice to see you again.
Yeah, good to see you again.
Tell us a bit about this demonstration.
It's a pretty cool venue. It's the first of its kind that I've seen. It's essentially, a stage or a kitchen, and it's very intimate. Seats, I think, max, like, 30, 35. Mm-hmm. And it's just a cool venue for me to interact with my guests, and it's a cool venue for me to teach you how to cook.
Yeah, so you'll be talking to people a little bit. You can actually one-on-one with people.
Yeah, absolutely.
35 people, and so you've got some of the illustration behind us here. Yeah. Is this some of what you're going to be preparing?
Yeah, I was preparing that actually early this morning, some mushrooms and some corn. I did two dishes that I kind of did on the finale, which is a chow mushi, a corn custard, and a rice porridge-like dish. And, I hope the guests will enjoy it. I modified the recipe a little bit to where it would be easier for a home cook to execute at home.
So people can actually take it away and say, see, Paul helped me make this, and I shared the recipe and all that. The other part of the event's kind of fun. It's kind of like a rock concert for a musician. There's a red carpet. You're going to be arriving in a brand new Ferrari.
That sounds crazy to me. Right? I'm like, yeah, sure, okay, I'll ride in the Ferrari. That'll be cool.
That's a nice photo op. I bet you some of the guests, too, they'll say, ooh, I want to get my picture taken in the Ferrari with Paul Key. Right? Why not? You've been doing a lot since you won the Top Chef Texas.
Yes.
You told me you just got back from Chicago, doing some charity work there. Mm-hmm. And plus your brick-and-mortar store, the East Side King Restaurant. Let's talk a bit more about that.
There's two East Side King locations, one opening up actually on campus at Hole in the Wall, and one on South Lamar. And there's also, we're reopening our trailer at the Grackle. We just renovated that whole truck. Or actually, we bought a new truck and sold the old one. And my brick and mortar is under construction. It's just a big, hole in the ground right now.
Right, beside the hole in the wall.
Yeah.
Right. And I'm glad you still have the trailer component, because that's how people know you in Austin.
Yeah, that's a part of it. Absolutely. You know? Besides Uchi and Uchiko.
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
Needless to say, let's talk a bit more about this event real quick. I think there's one ticket left, the sous chef ticket.
Yeah, there's a VIP sous spot left, and whoever that person might be will get will help me prepare tonight's dinner for all the guests.
Do they get to wear the white jacket?
No, I got a couple of surprises for them, actually, at the cooking school.
That's so great. Now, that's $500, and it's the one ticket that's left over at the Silver Whisk. But obviously a great chance to meet you and to have a little time with Myrna and some of the other people over at Silver
Myrna
Whisk.
Yeah, Myrna and Foti have been great.
And that starts over at 7 again in Lakeway. Such a cool event. So nice to see you again. Nice
good
to catch up
again.
With you. So good luck. Let us come back when the brick and mortar is open, ready to go.
I will.
We'll want to take a look inside.
Cool. That sounds good.